So I was training this morning at the University of Stirling, and on the court beside me was Gordon Reid, this man.
Singles champion, Scotland's Gordon Reid. The best at Wimbledon on Wales. One of the best in the world.
So of course, me being me, I decide to go over onto the court that he's training on and ask him, will he be willing to play a few points against me for my YouTube channel? And now that I think about it, Gordon must have been like, is this guy alright? Gordon kindly accepted my challenge and he agreed to play a few points against me.
So today I am at Stirling. So today I am at Stirling Uni and I have bumped into none other than Gordon Reid. So for those that don't know you, Gordon, can you just tell us a little bit about yourself?
I'm a professional wheelchair tennis player, two-time singles and nine-time doubles Grand Slam champion and Olympic gold and silver medalist.
And then there's me. I'm 18 years old and I've got a YouTube channel. So for those that didn't quite catch that, he's a two-time singles Grand Slam champion. He's a nine-time doubles Grand Slam champion. And he's also won gold and silver at the Paralympics. But he does not have a YouTube channel. He is not called GingerAfroMan and he does not smoke snout. Was I feeling nervous about playing the match with all of his coaches watching as well? Yes. We were playing first to 7 points and he is also allowed 2 bounces instead of 1 because that's the rules of wheelchair tennis.
Yeah, good game, mate.
Good game, mate. That is dog meat. Come on. So you can hear in the background of that last point, his coach is clapping after I missed a ball. Just bad sportsmanship. So I did win that point. My cameraman was just having a bit of a nightmare. Although I just won that point, what is my cameraman playing at? You have one job, film the two players playing tennis, and you're only managing to film one of them. And it is not GingerAfroMan. come on. Probably the biggest win of my career, and always will be the biggest win of my career. Now, don't get me wrong, if I was in a wheelchair, I would be getting absolutely destroyed off Gordon, because it is not easy at all to move and try and hit the ball at the same time. Gordon, if you're watching this, thank you very much for letting me play a match against you, and best of luck in your next tournament, which I believe is the US Open. So all the best for that.